Hi everybody, Tim here. The foot's getting better, so for all of those of you who sent me a message after the bone removal video wishing me to have a speedy recovery, thanks for that. I get the stitches out today, we'll see how it goes. I should be able to do some more athletic stuff, but while I'm waiting for my body to catch up to the mind, I had an epiphany the other day and I wanted to share it with everybody. And it's on the importance of cross training. And a lot of you I know do a lot of different cross training. I've done some myself. So I do karate and kobudo and aikido. Along the way, I spent some time in Korea doing taekwondo. But from a different perspective is how I want to approach it in this talk. I have been teaching some of my aikido classmates a little bit of karate, and it's interesting from the perspective of a teacher to get into the mind of the student. And one of the students that I was working with was doing an ageyuke, and it was right about here. And I kept trying to get him to bring it up back here a little bit, because we like to bring this inside a little bit. And his hand, he kind of wanted to put it out and intercept. And I said, okay, so if you go from here and you just drop that down into a kamae, this is a little bit more forward than normally an aikido kamae would be, right about here. So I had him just do his regular kamae and then raise his hand, and it was in the right spot. And when it was here, when he dropped it down into this kamae, then this was a little bit extended from where he was supposed to be. So I think it's important not only as students to expand our minds by training in other styles and learning from the teachers from those styles, but I think there's also an opportunity as instructors to take a look at students that come in from other styles, try to process what it is that you're talking about and put it into terms that they can well internalize and learn from. I really learned something from that. I hope that other people learn something from this as well. Thanks.